Christmas, well, you should have been at my house. We had a couple of trees catch on fire, things like that. It really is one of those great times of year when, you know, the weather changes, and you feel different, and you get to see your friends, and you think about all those great Christmas songs that you, like, even if you've never even sat down and learned them, you know them. Isn't that weird that you just know them, because you can't go into a Walgreens without hearing them. Like, I was even thinking, like, you know, this town right here, Greensboro, you know? Really? Do you know how many people have been interrupted? They had probably the best song. They're right on the edge of, like, figuring out the theory of relativity, and somebody yelled that out, you know? And you just go, really? What the heck happens? How does that happen? I mean, I don't even know that song, okay? So it kind of freaks me out. Anyway, so I'm thinking, like, you know, Greensboro would be...
Thank you.